Okay, guys, so a lot of people are going to cup clash or go cup clash. One was complaining about an artist around the jar soft. In an angle, and I'm going to notice around the party, and that's what takes look around my video. And I know, now my performance, I could see why a lot of people were saying the jar soft. So that we're in the final round, yake the moment yaka eliminate kwa, jar soft. So I can eliminate kwa na this artist from Chill Sport Anonze Kina Marina. Of course, anika popularity kind of called to some level. Chill Sport nekumbare koko, I think name Zimbabwe, but a lot of people wano muzia. So he clashed na Kina Marina pa round the final. So this is the moment we are going to watch this video and tongo analyze atuma. I think it's Shoma.
Listen this! Listen! Pika tiki na! Yes, yakuti muri eleta! But if you buy it, we're too much on the eleta! I'm so happy to see a pizza!
But fun that So that's his video. So in angle, my honest opinion on this clash of Pagas or Buddha, Pagas and does it and look for Hong Kong. In final, I would roll us sure. But in this strong one, I witnessed this moment that got to tower and I would know about Pana or Angle Giro owns. Because Gina Marina Muna Nuto Zekano ni timu rejinji rekumbaro ondo or a lot of people wano muzia wano nastira zim danzo wano uzia wano Gina Marina. So uyumpana uyashiri mpana rusu mwaka patia nele furai chaka ni muna si muna singa Zekano. I think mpana uyu I deserve something. And if you notice something by this video paanga kubuda anzi na fountain ya mpana yu wakai pa chichichichichichi wano wakata nga kumuda yewa gadzo kingadzo ke, but fountain did not notice that. As they are one, I think Mpano had those. So I don't want to blame Fantan on this one because clearly reaction Emma fans here at Gina Marina they are win. You can check it up by reaction Emma fans, that we in the row, in the row. But in general, I think just of the he deserves another opportunity. I got Mpano and he's a star